recording for YouTube now. Last time we defeated whatever the Titanite Demon boss replacement thing is. We have a +5 longsword now. I want to reinforce that club up to +5. There's a way of a good blunt weapon. Yeah, but that's gonna require more. Let's explore the this part of Honor Orlando. Not Orlando, of Mordran. Damn it. Those nice juicy hits in. Thrust. Oh, those can be broken. I never knew that. Back out. Heal. Hope he doesn't respawn. Got him. Drop 1,000 souls, and what is this? A humanity. Oh, there's still you up there. Just nope for now. Let's continue down. Now that we have this shortcut. Back to good old Firelink Shrine. Oh, there's an item right there. Transient Curse. Huh. Okay, you now stand here.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Did you see them? The three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with.
Yes, terrible indeed.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow. Oh, hello. And
probably don't have the intelligence to learn sorceries. That's 10 Estus. Okay. +10 Estus, a +5 weapon. Wonder if what's here is still here. out. Went up. Oh, it's a sunlight elixir now. Failed that. Let's go speak with Petro Thorland. Oh, he's disappeared temporarily as well. Oh no, they're over here in the... Oh wow.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So... I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
Hmm?
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy.
We're seeing voice line, I guess.
Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. I don't suppose we accompany my lady on. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her. And Nico, too. I can't very well abandon them now.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Yep. Good to see you join in on a stream once again, Orion.
Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
Interesting that when they come over here, in the Daughter of Ashmod, all the skeletons are cleared out. So if you couldn't explore here before, you can now do so. Soul of a lost cleric. I know what you're hinting at, game. Soul of an old soldier.
Oh, hello, miracle.
4,000 if I just heal off of you. But I need that.
Come again.
I don't even know if I'm going to go further down into the catacombs. I guess I might as well explore as much as possible, see what I can get out of it. Oh, the bonfire is right here now. Oh, that's a nice touch for this. Yeah, I need to get the souls to get those more heals. Oh, Afflicted with bone rust, healing and stamina reduced. Damn, that's going to be a pain to do. Bone Chimney. Honestly, I should recover my souls and see if I can throw some levels into health, because I need it. Yeah, I only have 13 vitality. Oh, there we go. Honestly, I should be using a club for the skeletons. Well, it looks like force works just as well. And dead. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Especially if the necromancers respawn. Okay, seems the plan is just force them off. No, the plan isn't to do that because my weapons are doing shit damage overall. There we go. Backstab. Backstab. Heal up. Get that Titanite shard. And we're leaving. I am not confident in my skills. Actually. What if I put as much skeletons as possible over here? Deal with as many of them as possible the cheap cheese way. Oh, you know what? Maybe I'm just gonna run. Come on. Just cheesing it is my, line of action. Can't respawn if you're falling off the abyss. I just want to see if there's cool items down here now. Heal up. God damn it, now I gotta make my way back there because I need those souls. I should have retreated. I should have taken the opportunity to go back and fully heal. Not helped by the fact that this shield has shit. Alright, oh, I don't have the dex to wield this, do I? Yeah, that's 15. Damn. Run, 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 run. Heal. Run over here. So that your skelly bros can't help you. fragment of humanity. Run. So we are not in this situation to take everything head on. You're gonna come back together. Fred, I can't allow that to happen. Okay, we just have to make it back. Yes. Let's grab those two levels of health. We need a better shield. We need a better shield before we go back down there, because there's just too many enemies that do fire damage. All gone already. Let's use these souls of. Oh, it's not gonna be enough, is it? Do the souls of cleric also say use to restore HP? Shit. So the only item that was bad of me to do. But I need that like 430 souls so I can grab the heal miracle. Additional heals means, sorry, tarnished souls. Additional heals means extra survivability, which is the biggest thing I need right now. The mace proper. You know, if you guys dropped your shield, I'd be appreciative of that. I don't think you are, but... But... That is the, the souls we need to, now get to buy heal and attune it. Having additional heals will definitely feel better. Make me feel better. And then we gotta increase the mace quality as well.
I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
Yeah.
Your Highness, I am entire. Oh.
Come on, just let me.
Oh. So-
it's not as good as it could. As we could get, but. We need that. 5 heals. Okay, let's make our way back to Andre. I want to upgrade our bow, see if he has... I didn't check if he had anything to... I can't remember what all he has to sell. Blah. And if he'll have something that will be useful. In there. Also kind of curious what's all up here. Damn. There we go. Oh, yes. Regular old Titanite shard. There, die. You don't belong here, monster. Item. The light crossbow. Westy shield. Yeah, it's just a worse quality version of the wooden shield. Can't escape from crossing fates. Locked. There's an item there. I hope they altered lure tricks. Flags. I'm not gonna go tempt the gargoyles just yet, though. There we go. Damn, nothing from you. Thing over there. It's just open. What? Why is this just open?
Greeting. I am Oswald of Kerry, the Pot. Thou art a friend. Cometh thou to
You sell your usual stuff. I am worried. Gauntlet's too weak to pull the lever. Okay, then. I'm afraid by the fact that that bell cannot be rung, and that there is nothing here. There's suddenly going to be a boss fight now. So let's check the, sorry. Oh, I don't like this at all. The fact that I can't pull the bell. Ring the bell is, Yeah, I don't know what to do with that information now. Stab. I don't want your armor. I want your shield. I guess shield's technically an armor, but in Dark Souls it's classified as a weapon, so. Yeah. Like, I don't mind this, light wooden shield. It's plus one AC, but. I need something better. gonna reverse hollowing and kindle this bonfire. We got these we didn't have to use a humanity to get that soft humanity, so this seems like a good point to do it at. Okay, Andre.
My, that's a rare ember you have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that.
Yes.
Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see.
Force weapon. Oh, he does sell the cat shield.
Don't get your.
Okay, we're gonna call that YouTube recording there.